think Penny is listening, and I'm not sure who else, but in the team chat, if the camera gets stuck in Zoom, way too zoomed in, put something in the team chat, and it'll flash on my phone. Reset it so it doesn't stay zoomed in. All right, here we go. P-Hai is in white.
What number is that, Tristan? Is he 17 or 12?
12's at the line. 17.
17. So there's the kid's open.
Thank you. Oh, this. Hit from behind, check from behind. Right off the bat, P-Hog got on the power play.
Tell me what numbers he's on with three coming out.
We got, let's see. So, first we got
21. Guy. We got two 21s.
Oh, geez.
Guys.
Oh, no, he's 20. He's 11. Technically 27. They changed it to 27.
No,
J-Mo, 21.
20, in the red helmet on right wing,
21
there's two 21s.
Okay, P-Hog on the power play. There goes Guy, wheeling around.
That's Cam. That's Jameson helping out.
Cheers.
Number's Jameson. Eight?
No.
Right there with the top nine. There you go there.
Oh, thanks.
That's Cam going after it.
All right, Cam's in there. Matthias is up the corner. Guy's in there.
This is Matthias up here.
Yeah. 115 on the power play.
Rowan there.
Oh, Rowan, which one?
21, the defenseman.
All right, Rowan's at the point.
Keep
good, good keep
that. That's it.
Cleared out. We'll play the ice. I see.
What number is this in?
15? All right, out on the ice. Luke is 13.
12.
Aiden.
Okay, what number is Luke? 15?
13. Oh, he didn't go. I thought he was going out.
Two going with the pop.
All right. Penalty is in.
So there you go there.
Not too much, thanks.
That's Austin with the puck.
Alright, nice save by Ryan back there. Oh yeah! Nothing. I know I agree that ref was an idiot. Why didn't he let that? Why didn't he call that? But that's okay, we survived it.
That was a huck.
Yeah, it's a total huck. Not too strong the language to call a ref an idiot on the broadcast. Alright, we got Luke in there. Matthias. 1-0. Austin with a goal.
Trace is number 14.
Oh yeah, yeah, no Trace.
Trace
is Luke's hair twin.
Yeah. There you go, man. I think that's
right. Right. We might have a complete roster, and I once I get ooh, sales are high and wide. He got through a few guys.
the zone.
That's Brando, number 8.
Defense.
Yeah. 16. That I know. Unless he, yeah, he didn't change jerseys.
Hit the ref.
There's a couple here. Okay. I forgot 14 and 16.
Yeah, no problem.
Everything else is.
All right. Okay. Thanks. We have a list, though. We have names. Lincoln. Who's 63?
What number is this number?
What
number is
that? 18.
Who's 63?
I don't know. See if you can recognize it. Easy.
Oh,
no, I see.
Oh, that's Peter.
Peter. Can
you see the hit his shoulder?
Nope.
No, that was Luka.
Oh.
That should be a
good match.
Should be a...
Thanks, Derek. Let's see if we got a good working list here. Of who is on the ice for Pihar. 1-0, 13 minutes. 1-0 Pihar, 13 minutes left. We have Max, Matthias, Peter. Peter's got the puck 1-on-1. And he scores! Beautiful move. We got three, got between two guys. Pihar is off and running, 2-0 early. Two early goals, possibly the first two shots on net. Good start. Okay, drop of the puck. A little physical, a little feisty there off the faceoff. Matthias has got it. Going to go over to, I think, one of the Aidens. There's Max. Yeah, let's stay out of the box. I believe it is the goalie's 18th birthday today, so I will start on your birthday. Max is down low. Cam is down there. Matthias is out there. A little extra hit there, a little extra shot to Matthias. And I think Matthias is taking the number. That's just my opinion. A little extra shot from their assistant captain right there, number 26. Okay, out there is Trace. We got J-Mo, Guy. The line of death is out there now. Coming out with it, he's Jamo. Here comes Trace. Comes the push, nice pass to the middle. And then, oh, God, how'd that puck knock it through? That went right through the legs. I don't know, he kicked it out and escaped. I thought that went 5-4. Can't hold the zone. Ooh, just gets over in time. Over to Trace. You see the time on the clock, 11:20. Sends it in, redirected, deflected, traces on it, battling 17, comes out. Oh, nice try, comes out the guy. Here's J-Mo, sends it in. Out to the point, can't hold it in. Another doesn't get held in. Here goes the cycle. J-Mo's gonna enter. Over to Guy. Guy twists and turns. Miller there. There's Matthias. Justin Mitchell, such a rookie, he's asking if we're streaming. Why would you just assume that it's
I made it back in time from the bakery. All right. Matias on the boards right by Eugene Bent. Oh, oh, oh. There we go. Matias has got control. He's going to send it over to Tristan. Tristan's got it. Over to Lincoln. Lincoln's at the point. No, he didn't get the puck. Lincoln shuffles back. Matias tries to carry it through. 51, the javelin guy, Austin. Eugene dumps it in. Lincoln tracks it down. Over to Austin. Austin up to Tristan. Good deep, good pressure in the neutral zone. Ryan pushes it aside into the corner. 26 is on it. Ryan slides over. Luke's got it, but that's a bad turnover. That's a costly turnover. Go White. Come on, Luke, wake up. All right. Thank you, Karen, for the well wishes. 2-1. Seahawk, early. 8 minutes left in the first. Comes Luke down the left wing. Leaves it for nobody. We're gonna get whistled for a penalty. Probably be a hook.
Hold.
Hold. Yeah, hold. Yeah, let's see it. All right, penalty killers out there for Hee-Haw. We got Matias. We got Jameson. Keegan. And Peter. .40 left in the first. 2-1, Hee-Haw. Keegan. Jameson's up there. Keegan's got it. It's going to kill a little bit of time. Jameson dumped it in. Jameson's leading, facing it. Aiden's in the corner. Aiden's holding it up in the corner. 52 seconds left on the two-hop penalty. Play the ice. Probably want to let that ice because it takes so much time to take the running clock. Good start by Ryan. Way to plug everything out. Right? They got to take the puck all the way to the ice and throw. 20 or 25 seconds just to get the thing set up.
You don't want to take the line check, right?
Yeah.
put on a line clock. I don't know.
Yeah.
But yeah, I know it's that's
bad.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Out of the zone. Game reset, 4:39 left in the first, 2-1 Pacific Edge. Austin's got the puck behind the net. Bad transfer front. And two keeps possession. That puck's gonna find its way out of the zone. That's a stop by Eugene player, but his guy wasn't back. It's offside Eugene. Matias Cam. Shoots. Goalie's on top of it. Max is pushed down. Looks back to the left for a call. Something to the face. Not getting the call. Looks like Matias has a helmet issue or uniform or equipment issue. Got taken off the ice. It's fine. After a rocky start, Eugene kind of settled in. I know that kick was crazy. Luke's taking the face off, joined by Eugene. For Eugene, it was pretty hard to get in on the goal there, one-on-one. Eugene, or 2-1 Piha with 50 seconds left, 5-0. Here comes Lincoln with speed behind the net. Oh, just a little bit too stuck on the reception. Here comes Dana. Good into the board, but nothing excessive. Just kind of eliminated. Tristan down there. Tristan's tying it up with
Aiden. Aiden's down there as well. 21. I think is the mouth guard crew coming back. About six Piha guys went to the locker room at the break. One is a pretty tight game. It looked like it was going to get away from Eugene early, and had a bad turnover that led to a Eugene goal. And here we are, 2-1. We're pushing down low now. There's Cam. Cam's a shot in. Yeah, it goes. Guy. Guy's got it in the corner. See if Piha can cycle this. It is Austin working end to end, can't get that one across. Tristan's down there, Matias is at the point. Austin's got the putt. Yeah.
Scaling, man, scaling.
There's Austin. Austin, nice move. Oh. Great effort by Austin down near the net. And we go for icing. Nothing we could do to play that. Nice effort by, yeah, by Austin. Off one by Luke, he goes and he actually kind of went back to Eugene. But Luke went in after it. Keegan back there. And plays it in the corner. It comes to Lincoln. Luke's swinging out. It comes Luke. We got a 3-on-1 developing. Check it, didn't get called, which is good. He put a shoulder on it. Alright, here comes Guy. Guy, good speed, up the middle. Just to the outside. Take the tour of the rink. Oh, it goes between his legs. Oh, what a goal! Between his legs, put it off the pads, and who was there to clean that off?
Aiden. Jameson,
the assist. Aiden. And God, you're right. That's right. 3-1. Get that 2-goal margin back.
So Ryan put it up the ice. Yeah. Jameson had a split of skiing. So yeah.
No, I know. I totally get it.
That worked all the time.
Oh, I love it in the end-to-end 5-on-5. I was just.
No, I get it.
Yeah.
Sometimes I question, but you look at this play right there.
Assisted by number 9, Jameson Gonzalez, from 21.
I think your best penalty kill move is where I saw it. So
when they iced it there, they changed. Mm-hmm. Caught him off guard. Mm-hmm. Guy had ahead of speed. Right?
Yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah. Or they'll get that stretch press sometimes to the neutral zone. 13:49 left, Piha 3, Eugene 1. Nice bounce back goal. And that move, as I said, when... Jamo had the primary, right? He put it off the pads and all that. It was Guy and Jamo, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So Jamo down kind of in tight confined space, put it sort of between his legs. That hit the goalie's pads and skipped out to he was aiming for the goal. Goal score. Drops it center. Moves it around. Ryan lets it go. Can't play it. He's out of the line behind the net. In the corner by the, it looks like a puddle. Comes ahead of speed, 3-on-3 developing. Game center dumps it deep. And Max and Peter out there. Rowan and Keegan. Okay. He goes down as he shoots it. Eye contact on Max, no call. Max, no call there, a little tussle, no interference on either side of him. 26 takes his up. Okay, Max, no call there, Rudy, that's good.
Go, 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 go!
Suha heading to the box, Max had an adventure shift.
Both ways, ref.
The arm can go up. The arm can go up. Synonymous with bad play-by-play. That means that Joe Buck is better than me. Yeah, he probably would know more names. Oh, no. Oh, nice. Ryan got his head out there. Great save. All right, here we go. Let's sit. We're going to continue to kill this corner. We got it out of the zone. Slash. And again, if you're watching this, if it gets stuck in a weird zoom, let me know in the chat, in the team Slack chat, like if it's super zoomed in. It looks okay on my screen. Ooh, looks okay on my screen. Usually. Sometimes it gets stuck in a super zoom. Wow, what an effort by Eugene on that shot. No avail. And Ryan just comes out and Matias, don't take a penalty though, Matias. A little bit of, nice to push him out of the way from Ryan, but this is the point where we want to be real careful with our penalties and our game set is up there, 9:26 on the running clock, 4-1 T-Hawk. Face-off win by Eugene, and it comes out of the zone.
Let's go, Luke! Move your feet!
Dude, he's so 2-on-2 developing. Here comes Eugene. Up there, falls. See if they get a breakout. There goes the loop. Nice pass to loop. Who do we got up there? We got Matias, we got Cam, we got, it looks like Max. Over on this side, Peter. And is that one of the Aidens? Digging around deep is Max. Threw it up, no call. Matias to soak that one up. Good. Max tagged up. Max is back down on it. Matias is going to keep it in the zone. Pass it down. Good. Max to take any extra contact down there. Good. Play it nice and smart. Got Peter. Peter's battling it in the corner over there. Who else is here by? 11. Cam. Neutral zone. Here we go. Let's reset. Flips it down. Right to Ryan, who sends it aside over to Matias. Matias up the board. The point is nicely by Eugene. Body contact initiated by Eugene. That's Matias to drop him. 26. Looks around, and he goes side to side. Out to the point. Handled nicely by Eugene to keep that going. Matias has got it with one in there. There's the puck, guy falls, bounces off him, no call, good. Let's see if we can chase it down. No icing, there we go. Let's play it down behind the net. Here it goes, oh, right through everybody. Ryan's going to take the spell. Ryan is out in Salem playing the puck. Aiden down there deep. Oh, Aiden's got it in front of the net. That's it. Fell on his own. Fell over the stick on his own. Oh, well like four back.
Go, go, go,
back
go.
Check. Oh, turn over there.
Help! Help!
Let's play by line. Oops, sorry, I have a camera angle there. There we go. 3:15 in the clock running. Second period. We have bleed this clock away. 4-1. Three goal cushion. Yes, yeah. Yeah, they can take one goal for the third period. Trace down there. Luke's back in. I got stuck putting the camera on my own kid by mistake. Luke's got it. He's going to dump it in and chase it. If it goes hard, it'll be nice. There you go. Good, good, good. Oh, taken away by Eugene. Uh-oh. Contact in front of the net with Matias. Play goes on. Puck is just kept inside the zone. Sent to the side nicely by our defense. Matias sends it around. Out of everybody's reach.
Oh, we got him. Got them both. All right.
Get him down.
Hey, you get in the box. That was a trick.
Okay, so what's in the Miners? 5-on-5. Minute on a running clock in the second period. 4-1. Goal. Keep this a one goal. Nice job by Ryan. Good save. Good glove. Yeah. We are not doing well on the face-off job tonight.
Come on, boys. Don't let them score.
30 seconds left in the period. Here comes Guy. All the way down, but by the time they set this up, we're going to be down around 10 seconds. A face-off win should take care of the period. One last gasp for Eugene, which does not have a timeout. And we're going to slowly make our way in. That's a good strategy, and they're going to just kill this clock and head into the third period with a three-goal lead. Three goal lead. Yeah. All right.
Desperate.
All right, one more period. Let's go, Pihop. Near scoring opportunity early on.
Thank you.
hands on him. Oh, Cameron was back there on that one. Okay, this guy, feeds it over to Cam. Cam's digging away, playing hard. Matias gets, guy gets right in the middle of that. Matias with it. Shut that down, offside. All right, clock keeps ticking. 14:29 until end of regulation. Good four-goal cushion for us. Run that clock down, exactly. We got Max. Max still escaped it. Nice play on it. 62 Peters on there. Max is chasing it down. They're playing the puck, comes out. Sit back, Kuhat tags up. Kept in the zone that way, and kept in by Trace. Down deep with time. Lost it there, now I got it. Sent in, no ice. Ooh, right in front of the net. Oh, right over the net. Good work. Spotted him down in the back post. Down right in the middle of the pass. Okay, keep it in the zone. Keep the pressure on. 12 minutes left. Puck goes out of play.
Body check. That was us.
Yeah. All right, put it out on the ice now. Luke, Max. Cam. Face off run by Luke. Keegan out there, rolling out there as well. Luke's got it. Luke's behind the net. Luke surveys, surveys, surveys. Works it out like it's a power play. Goes back into Luke. Luke takes the body. Tries to hold on. Cam loses it. Trip. Going back this way. Not much going on the sideboards there. Here comes Luke tagging in. We go down, chase it. He kind of slows the puck down. Gets blunt control, battles it. Comes back out of his zone. Over to Matias. Throwing. Oh, we got a tag up. There we go, good. Matias is all the way deep now. Give him the forward life. We're looking for that stretch. Yeah, ooh, he kept it in the zone, but it's going to come back out. Let's let everybody get out and let's get a line change. Look a little tired. Here we go. Shot. A little push.
Go, 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 go.
Well,
what?
Behind?
Oh my God!
Oh.
deal with the other than ceiling. Why are they sitting back?
No idea.
He's just looking for something to feed him.
Is he in the box? Nine minutes left in the game.
Come on.
Chopping lumber.
Chopping freaking firewood.
Oh, boy. Hack it up.
Oh, it's 4-on-4 hockey here. Through the feet, on net! Yeah!
Boy, Brando. Boy, Cammy.
Alright, we
are... Let him stay!
Okay, so we got a power play now for Pihon for a minute. Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, 7 minutes and counting. 5-1 Pihon.
We got a power play here.
Ryan tried to get it. That was launched to the corner and Ryan almost actually got it. He would have like now developing for Eugene. Nice shot, and an even better save by Ryan. He's possibly going to hit top corner, but it looked like it might be a little wide, and Ryan snagged it. Nice glove. Could expect to see Eugene with a 4-goal. I don't know if they're going to pull the keeper, but there's Max, little guy. Nice play, Jimmo's getting in. Oh, yeah, a penalty coming to Eugene.
Two good saves there.
Another slash. Well, we're getting stuff coming our way now, finally.
Oh, they got them with another.
F-16, Warriors, slashing! Might be a second slash this period. I don't remember who got the last one.
71.
70.
Chopping lumber?
Chopping lumber.
I'll just call him Lumberjack.
There's a lot of slashing. All right, 5 minutes. 5 minutes to go until payday on this fine season by P-Hop. Ooh. No interference, that was lucky. They were both kind of playing the top. And Roston looking for his fourth. Ooh, he snuck through everybody there.
Stay back, Randall!
Gonna keep it in. Nice little move over here.
Ooh. That's a beauty shot.
Ooh, nice save by the goalie on the birthday.
Good shot, Brando.
That's
a good shot. Coming out
now. Luke. And we got Lincoln. Kristen. Aiden. Keegan. Nice move. Oh, look. Okay. Good. Okay, Lincoln going to the box, 2 minutes on the trip. But as that happens, about 20 seconds will bleed off. Let the clock run. We're under 3 minutes. It's like the guy with the white gloves and the cup. It's the guy with the Kraken hat with the banner. Yeah, here we go. Aaron, somebody over there. Okay, here we go. Matias. Off of Ryan's pad there. There's a break for J-Mo. J-Mo 1-on-2. Slash.
Lock him. Number 79.
Battle with J-Mo and two Eugene Generals down there. We're down to a minute and 15 left. Shot doesn't make it in on Ryan. Nice defense, blocked it. Good job, Ryan.
Get him out of there.
Okay. Push it right over Ryan. One last face off. Looks like Luke will take it. Goal is repositioned. 15 seconds left on the clock. Faceoff won by Eugene. Into the net. 5 seconds, 4 seconds, three.
Way to go, Edge!
Number 26,
everybody. Come on.
I hold the one.
Can't see Brando. Can't see Brando. Brando, you need to move. There we go.
Can I get coaches?
Coaches.
Can I take off my helmet?
Yeah.
Coaches.
Take off the buttons.
Yeah, you guys can move the helmet.
You gotta look pretty for the girls, come on. Good job, guy.
Maybe create a Google Docs or something like that.
Yeah.
I have a Google Doc for OneDrive that I'll create a folder that's got enough space on it, and then I'll share it with you. If you put your email in chat, and then I'll just share it with you. Okay, better get off the board.
It's good. Let me get the scoreboard.
Hey, Gene, you want to take one? Yeah.
This one, Gary, you got this one?
Oh, yeah, where's your owner?
Where you go? We gotta get off the ice. We can
okay.
Do this off the ice.
All right, guys, we gotta get off the ice, guys. Sorry. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah.
They lost 5-2.
Oh.
They had a good game.
To who?
No.
They don't get the banner?
No, they didn't.
Ben said, you got the hat, you go.
We're going to go get wings
out. Okay.
All right. I don't know what more. I guess I can get them going back. If there's seven of you still watching, so I can get them going back to the locker room. I get them carrying the banner.
Hell of a game, hell of a season.
Thank you for
coming. Oh, you're welcome. There's still eight people watching it. That's what I can't believe, so I'm just gonna keep doing it. But
still people watching?
Yeah, or else they just walked away from the computer.
You have five.
Maybe they walked away.
Who wants it?
Demo?
Where's
Aiden?
Locker room.
Oh, he was like, I don't
know. Come on, Dad.
You still live streaming?
Yeah. Eight people. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, great game. Daddy.
Yeah. Six people.
Hey, he's still alive.
Six people still watching. There we go. All right. I'm not sure how much longer I can take this video. The banner is being walked into the locker room. There's not much more I can show. There it goes. Everybody's cleared out. Goodbye, everybody. Good job, Hee-Haw.